Whoa, stop.
That's better. Man, it's been a day. But maybe we should start at the beginning.
Thank you and have a pleasant day.
Thank you. Let's get this party started. Good morning, Chicago. How are you today? Me? I'll let you know after this morning's big presentation. Well, here we go. Don't want to be late for the firing squad. Whoa, I need to get one of these for my family room. But first, I'll probably need a family room. That went well.
Stop by the suite later. We're all celebrating.
So, the boss can smile. Who knew? I should have brought a camera. Nice digs. Well, hey, with any luck, I'll be running my own meetings over here before long. Any place nearby I can grab a bite to eat?
Everything's nearby. What are you in the mood for, sir?
Good question. Maybe I'll just have a look around. Now, where can I kill a couple of hours?
Try our studio on the 6th floor, sir.
Nice. I wanted to kill a couple of hours, not a couple of days.
Way to go, guitar man.
Yeah!
You should stop by the Crimson Lounge tonight.
Heading up to the boss's suite.
Hey, great job today, Bob.
It's gonna be a great night.
Hey, Bob. Hey, Bob. Hey, good job today.
Hey, Bob.
Hey, Bob.
Hey, Bob.
I'm telling you, just a touch of vermouth.
Hey, who's ready for the Crimson Lounge?
It's a great idea.
Well, this is where we began, and the rest of the night? Well, my friends, that's another story.